How to blog on Facebook. Open your favorite browser. Go to facebook.com. Log into your Facebook account with your username and password. Now, go to your blog and copy the link of the blog entry you want to be posted to Facebook. Return to Facebook and locate the field where it says what's on your mind. Then paste the link to your blog entry within the update status box. You will be presented with the option to publish a picture or thumbnail for your blog entry on Facebook. Click on the post button. Your Facebook friends will now see your blog link within their news feeds. You can also use notes feature to blog on Facebook. To do this, click on the notes link on the left side of your Facebook session from either your home or profile pages. Click on the write a note button to access a blank notepad page. Write or paste your blog content onto the blank page, then format the text according to your preferences. Click on the Publish button to publish your blog content on Facebook. Your friends can then access the blog from the notes section when they view your profile. This is how you can blog on Facebook. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more how-to videos. Get in touch with us, join us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. You may visit us at www.jobs4mind.com.